Hey guys, TeamNoSkill here, bringing you a Bermuda Triangle deck profile on Chouchou. That's the correct pronunciation for it. It's not Chouchou, it's not Chouchou. It's Chouchou, like a shoe, or sushi. No, that's sushi, this is Chouchou. Chouchou. That's the correct pronunciation. I apologize for the fan. It's rather hot up right now, so we're in SoCal, so it's pretty hot. Yeah, it's pretty lit. Our starter is Chouchou Sasha. So I'm gonna say that so much in this video. So this skill is when one of your other rearguards with Chouchou goes to the bottom of your deck, you can counter plus one, bounce it back to hand, and draw a card. I played this deck like a gajillion times yesterday, and I never used a starter. I always put it on the deck. So onto the grid. So we're gonna onto the triggers. I don't know why I said grid ones. So everything is Chouchou. So we're running four heals. Four stands, just for now, I still only have TD stuff, mainly. Except for eight cards from the actual set. I'm taking this out for the vanilla crit that has Chouchou in its name from the set. Four draws, it's just also from the TD. It's a Chouchou, into the soul plus 3k. And then four crits, that are Chouchou. Next on to the greater ones. We're running four Chouchou cleanse. So this is like Abyssal Owl for Luard. I think it's Abyssal Owl or is it Howl Owl? I don't know, Howl is a crit, I think. So skill, on placement, on rigor from hand, we get the top 7 for a card with a crit grade 3, which is two. I don't know how to pronounce this. Tura? I'm gonna call it Tuna. Look at the top 7 cards for her, so for this crit grade 3.
Tara, I think.
Tara, Tura, I don't know what it is. I'm gonna call it Tura. And then if you add it to your hand, you then discard cards in your hand that equal up to a sum of 3. And then the thing that makes this card really good too is that the second auto is also thought GB, which is really nice. At the end of your turn, if you have Vanguard's Tura in its name, you can soul plus 1, put it to the bottom of your deck, and unflip a damage. So that's the problem with this deck though. It's really hard on generating soul, so you have to use your soul wisely. Oh, unless you draw unless you ride every turn or use the draw trigger. Next, we're running four Chouchou Prairie. This is basically your sword me of the deck. She's really great on placement from rigor to hand. Hand to rigor. Soul plus 1, call another card from your hand with Chouchou into the same column as it. So basically, during your battle phase, it's going to be called from your hand, soul plus 1, and then you're going to call another card on it. And it's more combo plays. And there's also another greater one that can actually combo with it really nicely. Four Chouchou PGs. This is just from the TD. I'm gonna take these out for the Unflipper PG because this deck is super counterboss heavy. Very nice thing about the deck though, everything is counterboss 1, but a lot of effects are counterboss, and the striding for the stride skill is also really good too. Then we're running two Chouchou Marl. This also combos with Prairie. So skill counterboss 1. At the end of the battle, this unit boosted a unit. That isn't a Vanguard. Counterblast 1, put the unit it boosts to the bottom of your deck, draw a card, and choose a card with Chouchou in its name and call it to rearguard. Yeah, no, any card, but you mainly want everything in your deck to be Chouchou. Those are the great ones. On to the great twos. We're running 4 Chouchou Lestila. So, there is a grade 2 from the set. I forgot the name of it. I just know it has Chouchou in its name. It's a double R. It's really cheap. I forgot to mention that. She also has, like, really good crit that produces soul, too. Its skill is... It's not, like, the generic crit where it goes into the soul plus 5k and draw a card. Its skill is, at the end of the battle that your Vanguard attack, counterbust 1, put it into the soul, choose a card, draw a card, choose a card from your hand, with Chouchou, I think, in your hand, call it to your rearguard, and it gets plus 5k. So it generates more attacks, which means more combo plays, which means you can abuse her much, much more.
It goes into the soul too, right?
Yeah, the crit also goes into the soul.
That actually helps with the soul issues as well.
And the great too, it's really good. It helps you for your stride, but I personally don't think it's that great. I think this card is basically the same thing. Actually, it is the same thing because the card, it's on placement. Soul Blast 1, choose one of your rearguards with Chouchou and its card name. Put it to the bottom of your deck. Look at the top 4 for a Chouchou that isn't that great too. and add it to your hand, and she gets plus 2k power. This card is basically the same thing, but it's on attack, so it can give you more combo plays. So when this unit attacks the Vanguard GB1, you can Soul Blast 1, choose one of your other regards with Chouchou in its card name, put it to the bottom of your deck, draw a card, and she gets plus 2k. The only difference is that you get to look at the top 4, but it doesn't matter, you're just going to draw a card. And it gets the same amount of power, so basically, this is the same thing, and this is also in the TD. Like, I was really scared this deck was going to be expensive, but it's actually really cheap. Next, you're earning 4 Chouchou Ayana. Ooh, sounds Hispanic. So skill, Counterblast 1, so this is our second card of Counterblast. Counterblast 1, when another of your regards is Chouchou and its name goes to the bottom of your deck, you can Counterblast 1, put it to the bottom of the deck, draw a card, choose a card from your hand, call it to regard, and it gets plus 3k power. So the 3k is very, very nice. She also generates more attacks, so you can attack with her first. Attack, this is a great trick, I'll get to the second two. And then you can combo with this, and also, like I said, it abuses her even more. I didn't really think she's a super key card to the deck. So she's an amazing card, and she's also from the TD. And then I don't have any other grade 2, so I'm just using 10k Vanillas. Chouchou Toru.
At least it helps against Rosh.
Yeah, the 10k, I mean, it's nice. That's Chouchou, that's all that matters. So next, we have 4. This is your combo card. This is not from the TD, it's from the set. They're really cheap. Its name is Chouchou Mertitz. So this card's amazing because 1, it's free, and 2, it's on Vanguard or Rearguard. But then again, you don't want this on your Vanguard. One in a Rearguard. So skill, when this unit attacks the Vanguard, choose another of your Rearguards with Chouchou in its card name. Put it to the bottom of your deck. Choose up to one card from your hand. Grade 2 or lower Chouchou from your hand. Call it to Rearguard, and it gets plus 4k. So you can... let's just say this is your field or something, or you already attacked. So where's the... Tank of Vanilla, whatever. Attack, sure. This attacks. You can put this at the bottom of your deck. You can then call Prairie. Soul Blast 1, call another card. If you have another copy, you can do it again. So you can go boom, call, attack, bottom. If you have another copy of her too, boom, boom, or do something. Potentially, you can get a lot of attacks. Only problem is that, like I said, the deck does have a problem generating soul. So basically, I like to see this deck basically revolves around this card, because this card's really amazing and too good. And it'll make her any 7k and 11k. And any 9k, 12k. So she's a great card, and she's free, if I mentioned that already. Like, free skill, just put a unit to the bottom of the deck. And putting a unit to the bottom of the deck also triggers other cards to go off, like the starter, or even Anya, to draw a card, call more units. So our boss grade 3. Chouchou debut stage. I think it's a debut, I don't know what it is. And Tira. So skill. On stride. Counterboss 1. Reveal the top card of your deck. Add it to hand. If it's a Chouchou, you can put one of your other regards with Chouchou and its card name to the bottom of your deck and draw another card. So essentially, it's Counterboss 1, draw 2 cards, which is very nice and generates a crap ton of hand. And her GB1 skill is if you have one or less regards at the... during your ride phase, you can strive without paying the cost. So, during ride phase, I think I'm pretty sure you can ride like Luard. You can ride if you met the condition already, and then stride. I could be wrong, but I don't think I am for that part. That's the whole deck. It's literally a TDs, and then 4 and 4 of these cards. They're really cheap, and the crits are like $2. And also that grade 2 I mentioned too is also like 80 cents, 90 cents. The most expensive thing about the deck so far is the... Well, besides Olivia's, but Olivia's are cheaper now since she's a promo now. Her stride's like 10 bucks, but I think it'll drop. It's really good. But I won't mention that in this video. So next we're running just generic stuff. I don't have that many stuff for this deck so far. 4 Chouchou Lino. So when it's doing an attack, hits the Vanguard. Downside to it. If it hits, choose one of your regards, and you can either put it to the bottom of your deck, or you can add it to your hand. But if you put it to the bottom of your deck, you draw 2 cards. which is really nice. Next, you're running 4 Chouchou Pelifi. No, Pelfi. There's no I in there. This card's really good for this deck because the deck just generates hand like crazy. When this unit's placed on guard circle, if you have 3 or more cards in your hand, it gets +5 shield. That's all it does. It's amazing. I think it's better than the Fighter's Collection card, but I think this card is 100% better because it is never whiffed. And then just for now, I have 2 Heat Elementals. I'll flip anything in G-Zone when it hits. Choose a rear guard, it gets +5k for everything face up in your G-Zone, so it gets really beefy. Well, that's the whole deck. I hope you guys enjoyed this deck profile. I hope you guys enjoyed the explanation of the other cards, even though I don't have them yet. But let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. To rate, comment, like, and subscribe, and thanks for watching.